I love coming back to SPC. This was my first campus. And when I think about places that, you know, in hindsight, you reflect on, you're like, man, that was a really important place for me to be. That really helped me do the things I'm doing today. That set me on the path that made it possible. All of those kinds of things. St. Petersburg College was one of those places for me. I would encourage people to come here. My husband and I have done so with our own son. What St. Pete College does in terms of really quality education and the diversity of programs that are available, that foundation is absolutely there. And a place like SPC puts that foundation right there for you. There's such a wide variety of curriculums here that whatever you're curious about, I think you can find that place here that will put you in a really great position to do whatever it is you're looking forward to. And even astronaut, I think, can be part of that plan. I feel an obligation not to just share the story of what it was like to be in space and come back, but to really be able to do that in a place where I have a connection and that I know I might be able to inspire or influence other people to realize that right here in Tarpon Springs or Clearwater or St. Petersburg, all in this area, there is a wonderful place for you to get your start and then come back and share that story with students that are just starting out. I'm proud to be a Titan.